Kim, as Tony's been mentioning for the last few days, the further north and west that you go, the more snow is expected to fall from the storm.
Yeah, Carroll County is one area that should see a good amount of snow, perhaps upwards to a foot. And that's where we find 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti. We'll look at the conditions in Westminster this morning. Good morning, Jen.
Hey guys, good morning. And you talk about the power of social media. Mindy, I have met a Facebook friend of yours. This is Jason Officer. Apparently you told him to come by and say hi, and he did. He was true to his word. Jason, how are you doing this morning?
I'm doing great.
Tell me about the road conditions as you made your way up from the hospital here in Westminster.
Yeah, I came up from the Carroll Hospital area. I have to say the roads are pretty bad, especially the back roads. Best thing was to do is just stay in where everyone else was driving and follow them. Once you got onto Main Street here in Westminster, it was pretty good. But I'd have to say, just I would heed what the State Highway Administration is saying. If you don't have to be out here, don't come out.
And you came out to say hi, get some food, and then you're going to head back home, right?
Yep, I'm going back home, got to shovel snow.
Hey, we've been noticing the snowflakes changing while we're out here. They go anywhere from big, fat, wet flakes to every now and then you feel a little bit of ice in them.
Yeah, definitely. It's definitely big, fat, wet, icy flakes, and it's really windy.
And very, very windy. All right, well, listen, you stood out here all this time just to be on with us and say hi, and I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. It was so nice to meet you. Fellow Ravens fan whose hair is growing back now after shaving it off from a Super Bowl bet, right?
Yes. It was a win-win for me. I wanted to shave it, and I said at the beginning of the playoffs, the Ravens are going to win the Super Bowl. I'll shave my head bald.
All right, there you go. You look good. Thank you so much for coming out here. And right now, just as Jason said, the road's kind of iffy in spots, but we've seen plows out. They are working hard this morning to keep ahead of this major snowfall we're having. Reporting live here in Westminster, Jennifer Franciotti. Back to you guys.